realize that the one thing that's holding you back is the fact that you don't understand your dreams are bigger than yourself. You gotta understand that in the achievement of your goal, you are going to help the world. You are going to help the world. And the only thing that's keeping you in fear is you're making it about yourself. You're going, I'm scared people will see me fail. I'm scared people will see me doing something embarrassing. It is not about you. It is about every single person that you are serving and that you are helping. Let me give you an example. I'm sitting here right now and I'm going on Amazon Prime and I want to watch a rom-com, right? But every single person I see is two white people in love and there's no representation. But I'm thinking to myself, what if Viola Davis, Halle Berry, Michelle Yeoh sat there and went, oh, well, I don't look like any of the people in these movies, so I'm just not going to try for my dreams. What if they did that? Think of all of the people and the figures that have positively impacted your life on this platform, in music, in film, in media. What if they said to themselves, I don't see me in that position. I'm not going to try for it because no one like me has ever made it. The way we need people like them to inspire us, people literally need you to inspire them. People literally need you to get off your butt and start chasing your dreams. Because I'm looking at this Amazon Prime catalog and I'm going, where's the diversity? I need somebody who looks like me on the screen. I need somebody who looks like me running a company.